Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A self-described problem gambler filed a lawsuit accusing the Borgata and its parent company of giving him offers to gamble despite knowing about his addiction. The judge dismissed the suit and ruled that Atlantic City's casinos have no legal obligation to stop compulsive gamblers from betting. Betway, a betting website, examined search histories to determine what the coffee preference is for each state. They say New Jersey's favorite coffee drink is a cappuccino.